Hi, it's Pierre Lewis, and today we're at Durley House, which is on Sloane Street in London. The girls are in makeup at the moment and looking good. It's going to be a good day. Well, basically, I'm putting out a new EP, and that's going to be called Transition. And the reason really why I'm putting out an EP is just for the fans that I've had and that follow me with my old music, is for them to kind of get a taste of what I'm about now. I just got drawn into what I thought I should be as an artist, and really that was never me. I just kind of fell into that. These days, as opposed to a couple of years ago even, the whole phenomenon of the social networking sites, it's just become so powerful. I think before, whatever the labels say, you took that as fact. Now, having the internet, it's an incredible thing to have. It's like power is all at your fingers. The fans are telling other fans to basically follow me, and they're tweeting that like constantly all the time. And it's really, really working with the tag Pierre Lewis Army. You do build those relationships with your fans through the internet. They're tweeting other tweeters to follow me. So they're just trying to sort of spread the word. And yeah, it's really picking up. It's good because it's instant, but what it also does is it creates a lot more of competition. It's a lot more difficult to be individual because you've got so many different people trying to do the same thing. It's about 24/7 and working hard. Every artist, they have to put really hard work in, and sometimes there's things you don't necessarily want to do. Like cavort around with beautiful ladies all day, it's very, very hard. But, you know, we survive somehow. Yeah, obviously that's a joke. It was great.